yet. I remember once had a friend who said to me, we have a very specific God. And when you ask God for something, you have to ask and give him the specifics right down to the shape, the color, the height, and the character. When I met you, I had given God the specifics of what I wanted in a life partner. And he came in the form of you, and God exceeded my expectations. Here is a man who prays for me. Here is a man who has brought me closer to my God. Here is a man who is leading me to that Proverbs 31. I love you, Dan. And I can't wait for the rest of our lives together. I can't wait to see what God has in store for us. I can't wait to see what kind of a father you'll be to our children. I can't wait to see what kind of a leader God wants you to be. Because each and every time he exceeds my expectations when he comes to you. I love you, Nyati. And I pray that our love continues to grow, and that when the younger generation sees us, they look to us as role models, and they see what a godly couple should be, and how a man should love his woman, and how a woman should love her man.